Hi guys!
We are doing an eruption project today. So we're gonna need vinegar, baking soda, water, and
food coloring
and
dish soap.
So first you're gonna eat the vinegar. I'm gonna take this, put the vinegar in.
Good.
And then pour it
in and out.
Then you're going to take some water, pour it.
Okay, you got to do it to Tessa's too.
I can do the water. Okay, so I can do the water.
That's a little too much. Really?
If you get too much, you probably have to pour some.
Just do a little bit of water.
Yeah, that could be good. And then you're going to take the baking soda.
That's not baking soda. Dish soap.
Dish soap.
So you get like,
and then pour
two drops.
Two or three drops. One, two, three. One, two, three. And then take the baking soda.
And then.
Nope. Food coloring.
Food coloring? Food coloring me. And then when we're done with that, it'll probably explode. Mine's in a volcano, so I haven't done a volcano.
That's
before,
good fun.
But Chase did.
And then you take the baking soda.
Just stick the spoon in there, bud.
Chase, I'm gonna have to have a little tiny one. The little tiny one I'm gonna have to have.
And then it explodes.
Can I have the little tiny one? Whoa, mine's cool. Mine actually looks like a volcano. I need more.
Here, Tessa, use this to push the stuff down.
And then if you have a volcano, probably you have to get a little one, like this small, but or you can use this one.
Bye-bye! See
Bye.
You next time!
This is still erupting. No, it isn't. Yes, it is.
Really?